哎，大家好，欢迎大家来收看用汉语讲英文的单元。Hi everyone, welcome to watch using Hakka to learn English. 今天上午我来教大家五十单词。Today we are still going to teach everyone the five vocabularies. 我来来看第一个单词。Let's see our first vocabulary. 落太雨，落太雨。To rain very hard.To rain very hard. 今天的落太雨，落唔会停，限定人 VO。今天的落太雨，落唔会停，限定人 VO。It rains very hard all day and makes us very upset. It rains very hard all day and makes us very upset.我们看下一个单词，肥南，肥南。The southerly winds, the southerly winds. 阿松北讲肥南的，风吹照黑的。阿松北讲肥南的，风吹照黑的。Uncle 阿松 say.Southerly winds are coming, and typhoon has already gone. Uncle Ah Song said, Southerly winds are coming, and typhoon has already gone. 我们看下一个单词 Let's see the next vocabulary. 风池水，风池水。Northwest rain.Northwest rain. 气象报告，最近是落风池水的季节，大家出门要记得带伞。气象报告，最近是落风池水的季节，大家出门要记得带伞。Weather report. It is a season of northwest rain recently.So be remember to bring your umbrella. Weather report. It is a season of northwest rain recently. So be remember to bring your umbrella. 我们看下一个单词。Let's see the next vocabulary. 倾盆大雨。倾盆大雨。To rain cats and dogs. To rain cats and dogs. 下班的时间，拄到倾盆大雨，一下规身呢都拄到打湿。下班的时间，拄到倾盆大雨，一下规身呢都拄到打湿。It rains cats and dogs to let my body wait when gets off work.It rains cats and dogs to let my whole body wait when gets off work. 我们来看最后一个单词 Let's see the last vocabulary. 羽毛的，羽毛的 Drizzle, drizzle.我把落羽毛的出门限是爱带伞的。我把落羽毛的出门限是爱带伞的。It drizzles outside, so we still need to bring umbrella when go out. It drizzles outside, so we still need to bring umbrella when go out. 感谢大家收看。I'm very appreciate everyone to watch our using Hakka to learn English. 我们下次见再来聊。See you next time. Bye.